the clear round in team competition, that helping her team to win the gold, the first ever. And now here she is. Bill, the pressure is on.
Melanie is a survivor of a good many pressure cookers, Chris. She really is a marvelous rider under pressure because she doesn't let the pressure get to her. She just goes out and does her thing. And her thing is plenty good enough. It has been so good enough to win the World Cup finals in 1982. She's had such a wonderful relationship with Calypso. Not that she doesn't ride every other horse that she rides very well, but this is a really remarkable combination of horse and rider. They have such tremendous mutual confidence. Let's see how she fares today.
Melanie said that Calypso, that 11-year-old Dutch bred, is intelligent. Thus far,
boy, he has to agree. He's by Lucky Boy, a famous stallion. I hope this is his lucky day. Just tick that big oxer on the way up. The cups are shallower than they used to be in the Olympic Games, so that horses will not run a risk of injury.
Now, that's a total of 8, which equals Heidi Robiani, but Melanie's got a long way to go on this round. Touches and runs don't count, remember. Knockdown, refusals, or falls. Now coming to number 7.
She had the water in the first round, and I wonder how she'll ride it this time. Ordinarily, Calypso's been a pretty decent water jumper. Yeah, she jumps it with a feet to spare. She'd love to have that one from the morning back again, I'm sure.
And on the very last fence, a rail goes down, and for Melanie Smith, 2 knockdowns, 8 to go along with her 4 of the morning, 12. We'll be back.
8 faults in the second round. When Lotus introduced 1-2-3 software, it became the top.